Oh, okay, let's do this thing. Oh.
In a downtown mall, one little boy's been good for years, and now he gets to see Sandy here in the grotto. In the grotto, and his father smiles. So when he sees a young girl dressed as an elf, he knows that he will enjoy himself in the grotto. In the grotto, people, don't you understand? Santa's a frail old man. He needs a drink to help him through the day. Take a drop of whiskey here, and another pint of beer. Now he finds he can't remember what he has to say. And the young boy screams, 'cause he wants lots of expensive toys, just like all the other girls and boys in the grotto. In the grotto, and his mama laughs. There's no sight like a young Chinee wetting himself on an old man's knee in the grotto. In the grotto. And in this crazy situation, Santa tells the boy, this is the last time that I'll see you, 'cause very soon you'll know the truth. But before he goes, there's no toys left in the sack, so he gives him an apple and he gives it back in the grotto. In the grotto, and as the children leave, Santa packs up all his gear, now he's done for another year in the grotto.